Good morning, everybody. It is another beautiful day. I'm on my way to the cafeteria to grab some coffee. And then after that, we're going to head out to Lakeland Antique Mall and to the not-so-scary event over at the Magic Kingdom later this evening. So please come along and join us. And it's barely 9 o'clock. You can see the sun is coming out. And it feels really good outside. It's probably about 75 degrees right now. And we made it to our first destination, the Antique Mall. I don't know if it's actually showing backwards because of the way I have the camera. Let me turn it around.
My son's
best. All right, here it is, the Antique Mall in Lakeland, Florida. It took us about 30 minutes to get here, more or less, from our hotel. Let's go inside and check it out. And look, there's Pooh Bear. Right at the entrance, they have a classic Space Mountain ride. Look at that. And then all of these pins, and pretty much this whole antique mall is just filled with nostalgic Disney and Universal memorabilia. This is actually pretty big. We'll take our time here and look around. They have so many pins here, like these are $8. And look at this, look how classic that. Disney Resort kind. And as you can see, there's just like aisles and aisles of stuff. Some of these different bays are just vendors, but a lot of it is Disney stuff. Go check it out. This cool man on the Yoda ball right here. Bunch of Disney memorabilia. Some ears. Oh, look. Star Wars Weekend Run 2019 from Run Disney. Oh, look at this one right here, Madame Yoda. $225. It's really sweet. Some more ears right here. Good Ben good. What toy did he get? This classic Star Wars set. Naboo. Looks like they have another Disney section back here. Hi, Ben. Look at this. Even some of the characters from the resorts, it seems. We found these cool new Emos, and they're only $5. I got this fox guy from the Zootopia movie. It's pretty sweet. They have some of the old tickets here. Look at that. Also notice some of these little statues in here. They're all locked up, and you can see why I like this one. $995. One of the neat things about this place is you can buy some of the old furniture from the resorts here. Like, there's some mirrors over there. Looks like these are some tables from the All-Star Resorts. Those are $75. That'd be pretty cool to have at home. So a lot of these items here, like I said, they're from the resorts. This is kind of messed up, but it'll show you a picture where it's from. This is from the Contemporary Resort. This is a chair. It's pretty cool. So here's the chair, and that's the part of the resort where it was at. This is another interesting one. Look, this is from the Tangled Rest Area, and these were just flower decorations. They're just all right here in a bin. And then near the ceiling, there's just a bunch of different characters. You can imagine where they're from. We could be here all day, though. We've only just been in one part of the stores, but look at all this Haunted Mansion stuff. Some Haunted Mansion themed piano, and I'm the Yoda. Oh, and then different phones from the resorts. And this looks like it's from the actual Shrek ride. Oh yeah, look. So this is from the Shrek 4D ride that they closed down. You can actually buy the props here. How neat. I wish I could take this home. But I came in my car, so I'm gonna fit this. Wow, that is cool. So like, for example, okay. This Iron Maiden cage is about 8,500. That's so awesome. Look at all this. There's some Haunted Mansion stuff in the back over there. This creepy Mickey mask, but it's pretty much the old style Mickey Mouse, so it may seem creepy to me, but this is how it actually used to look, which is still really cool. Look at that, $49 for this old school lunchbox. Here's some more Disney stuff. Love these Star Wars tees right here. The Boba Fett one. This is pretty cool. They have the Halloween Horror Nights Rob Zombie Hillbilly Deluxe drag car in here. Pretty sweet. I think it's actually for sale too. Let's see. Oh no, that's just a prop sign for sale, but still, this is pretty cool that they have this in here. And I forgot to record a transitional video, so after this, we're gonna head over to the Magic Kingdom. Alright, we made it over to the Magic Kingdom. Here comes our tram. It's gonna take us to the transportation and tickets. And then we'll take the monorail to the Magic Kingdom. And we made it through security. And now we're gonna go take the monorail this time over to the Magic Kingdom. Last time we rode the ferry boat. This time Anna wanted to ride the monorail. We're gonna head that way. And we have arrived at the Magic Kingdom. Some decorations. We're gonna try to see if we can get a photo op in the front before we enter the park. You can see everybody leaving, all the normal guests leaving, and we're going to enter here on the side for the not so scary events. Right now we're just getting our wristbands. Right after we enter, the first thing is to get a map. They have special Mickey's Halloween Party themed maps. Make sure to grab them before you head to the park. Right, you can see how they're separating everybody over there, the normal park guests, and then we are cutting off to the right over here for the Halloween party. Where's Anna and Ben? They were just right here. There they are. Let's go get our bags. Now we're gonna grab our little trick-or-treat bags that they're gonna give us so we can pick up candy throughout the park.
Welcome, open it up, the next station we get trick-or-treating.
You're welcome. I'll give you another one first.
Oh, perfect.
You get one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Awesome. The little trick-or-treat bags. They also do have allergy-friendly bags that are different colors, so if you have any allergies, you can grab that one. But we're just gonna do the regular bag. First up, we're getting some M&Ms.
Oh, well then I'll put this in here.
Apply for a little snack here at the spring roll cart near Adventureland. We got one of each spring roll. There's a cordon bleu spring roll, and then a cheeseburger one. I tried the cheeseburger one. What about you, Ben? Usually the cheeseburger one looks pretty yummy. And our first ride for the night is Pirates. Only a 15 minute standby wait. Got that here. Here we go. Got the Pirates ride, and it looks like they're playing the Power Line song. Get a closer look at Max and Powerline. We're gonna hit our first treat trail here at the Enchanted Tiki Room. Stop, and it's got some candy. All the candy. Oh, it looks like there's actually another stop here. Holy macaroni. And it's right in the tiki room. How cool is this? Get to walk around in the tiki room.
Right here. Whoa, welcome in.
Looks like they have a band playing down there where Max was just dancing. The next treat trail, I believe, is right through here. Yep. There's one of the pillars. Happy Halloween. Get in this line. Alright, found our second stop here. And they, what's nice about this, they just dump the candy in your bag. Oh, looks like Ben wants some candy. Hello. Like, see what I mean? Look at that. They're just dumping that candy. Next treat trail is through the Country Bear Jamboree attraction. We have got so much candy. It's already filled to the brim. And the other two bags as well. All right, we're in the theater now. Almost at the front of the line. These lines are moving pretty quickly as well. Here's one of the Country Bears. Hello. You can tell here it's kind of busy. It's not too bad so far, but we're having a good time.
Now we're going to ride the Haunted Mansion.
Already 30 minute wait, so we hopped in line.
Dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. As the moon climbs high over dead oak trees,
now we're here near Fantasyland. We're gonna try to get a photo up with Winnie the Pooh and his friends, because they're dressed up in special Halloween costumes. Almost there. So I'm going on a quick side mission real quick. I'm gonna go ride Space Mountain while Anna waits with Ben, because it's about a 1 hour wait for the Winnie the Pooh photo op. So I'm gonna head over to Space Mountain, Tomorrowland, right now. Here's the Mad Tea Party ride. You can tell it's getting a lot more busy now. head over to Space Mountain. And we've reached Space Mountain. As you can see, it's only a 20 minute wait for standby. I'm gonna hop in line right now. Basically like a ride overlay because of the Halloween event, but the overlay on the inside was just pitch black, like there were no lights, so it was a little more intense. I definitely recommend riding Space Mountain when it's completely dark. It just makes it more fun. But I'm gonna meet up with Anna and Ben now because they're probably halfway through the Winnie the Pooh photo op line, so hopefully they're almost there. We'll find out. I just made it just in time here, so I'm gonna meet up with them after this photo op. Well, I barely made it in time to the photo op. I'm glad I did, because that was a pretty cool photo with Winnie the Pooh and his friends. Now, me and Anna are gonna take Ben on the Winnie the Pooh ride. Looks like Ben loved the ride. We rode it twice. Next ride is Matt Tea Party. It's only a 5 minute wait. Ben's ready to go. You can park it right there. There we go. You can see that they have the not so scary overlay. Fog and colors. Should be a good time. Here it goes. Okay, let's go try to get it now, Ben. Here we go. You already know, time to get some more candy over by the Starlight Cafe. Looks like there's a dance party going on in the inside too. There's Timon inside, whoa! I'm gonna try one of these mummy treats. Here's what I got, the Cheshire Cattail, mummy pastry, and then the mixed berry tea slushy. Looks pretty yummy.
Be sure to keep your eyes open, for you never know what may happen on Halloween.
Our show is going to start in about
Disney's
10 minutes.
Not So Spooky Spectacular begins in just 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, 10 minutes. Here we go.
Some friends found out on a night much like this one. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, Zero! Here, boy! Zero! Where is that dog? Ah! There you are, Zero!
And I got this triple B burger with a side of Coke and a milk for Ben. Here's Ben here. Say hi. One thing to note about these events at night is that you cannot mobile order, so you have to come into the restaurant in order to pick up the food. Out to ride Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. This is Anna's favorite ride. We did a rider swap, so after I ate, I came over here to ride the mine train. Can't wait.
Here comes the train.
The chariot has arrived. The gates have now opened.
There's Boo and Friends.
Oh yeah, let's do it, guys.
And the piglet. I'm falling right behind him.
You are.
Thank you so much for watching to the end of our video. Everybody, have a great day. Bye.